Hello friends, so I am using this cooler. As if you are following us on YouTube, you will be knowing that we have this cooler from the past 7 years. It has the honeycomb pads. We have already uploaded a video for cleaning of these pads, and then finally after 6 years we have changed the pads. So that also I have uploaded a video. As you can see, you can check the videos on our YouTube channel. Now what is the situation here? When this right now we thought to use this cooler, its body is cracked. Let me show you where it is. Think you can see here. See, it is cracked. So we are trying. We try to get some M seal and all those things, but I think those will not work here. So what I'm going to do, I'm just adding this type of sheet. I'm having there's a sheet. There's a pond lining actually, which is used in the ponds, outdoor ponds, for holding the water. So I'm going to use this sheet to make a repair of this cooler. For the same purpose, I'm going to tell you in the complete video how I have installed it. So to begin with, first of all, I have removed all the installations from the base of the cooler, like this pump, and there is this water level is there. So I have removed this one also, and there are some pointed screws here. So what I have done, I'm going to install these styrofoam sheet. You can use any foam. This is just to support this sheet, this pond lining, because when it will be having weight of the water, so it might get damaged at these location of these screws. So I'll just put some foam all around wherever the any sharp edges are there. I'm just going to use this styrofoam sheet. Okay, so I have already cleaned the base very much, because it was all covered with this type of lining. So I'll show you how I have installed the next step as well. So first, I have kept the cooler on the top of this sheet, and I measured it from the sides. Like this, you can see I have kept it a little bit bigger than the tank of the cooler. Okay, and from the sides also it will come here, and from this side also. So like this I have measured it, and I'll cut this sheet from outside by measuring, then I will install it from inside. So now I have installed it inside. I've just kept the sheet inside and pressed it from the middle. It will take a little bit of effort, because you have to fold it from the sides like this. Okay, from the sides you have to fold it from inside like this. I have folded it, and I've just used some clips so that it will not unfold from to inside this cooler, and it will not stuck while operating the fan. And you can see this side I have closed the this one panel from the side, so it's closed. Now I'm going to close the another panel. So just take care when you are closing these panels that it will go completely. It will fit inside the these grooves while you are closing.
Now it's closed from all sides. So now we are going to fill the water and we are going to test it. So stay with us, I'll show you the working condition as well. So friends, finally you can see the cooler is working fine. It is all done. So again I'll tell you that if you are new to our channel, please subscribe to our channel, like this video and share this video with your friends, family, so just to keep us motivated. Thank you friends.